any experiments performed at home should be done with adult supervision and all appropriate safety precautions should be taken. All directions should be followed exactly. No substitutions should be used. Thank you.